Just back to your political future, if I may, will you keep open the possibility of rejoining the ruling party, UMNO?
My commitment is for the reform agenda. My interest right now is not to decide whether or not to rejoin UMNO. I'm saying that our agenda is to have a consensus among Malaysians, to forge a more democratic Malaysia, to try and influence both UMNO and the government and the opposition to try and adjust and behave accordingly as a modern liberal voice in a civil.
What then is your immediate political path, I guess? I mean, will you go back and head an opposition movement against the government?
I'm saying that my interest is not partisan politics right now. My interest is national unity, peace, and we have to grapple with this complex issue of terrorism and the way Islam is being demonized. We think that we need to also impress upon the West, particularly United States. You know, the moment you associate yourself with an Islamic organization or group, you are deemed to be fanatics and extremists and have a propensity to violence. Now, how do you deal with the issue of terrorism and extremism and fanaticism if you do not engage yourself with credible Muslim groups?